how I taught Emma to roll over.
Step one, lure their nose with a treat towards their shoulder. Mark the reward as soon as their body turns. Step two, slowly increase the amount of turn required before giving the reward. Yes! Step three, once they're rolling all the way over, remove the treat, luring with just your hand. Step four, fade the treat to a hand signal. Step five, add in the verbal cue. Roll over. Yes! Good Emma. Good Ellie.